Excellency, if you've no objection, I should like to present it in the manner I know best, in the form of a charade.
A charade?
An entertainment, if you will.
Entertainment?
At worst, it may beguile your time. And if any of you should care to enter in, any of you should...
Governor, I do protest!
No. No, let's hear... A country squire. No longer young. Bold. Hollow-faced. Eyes that burn with the fire of inner vision. Being retired, he has much time for books. He studies them from morn to night. Often, through the night...
No es Don Quixote de la Mancha!
Hear me now, O bleak and unfair of the world. Thou art base and debauchedness can be. And a knight with his banners all bravely unfurled now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. Mancha, my destiny calls at thy door, and the wild winds of fortune shall carry me onward, or whithersoever I go. Whithersoever they go, onward to glory I go.
Be the most dangerous of all.
Well, who is he? Who? Who?
The great enchanter.
Beware,
Sancho, for his thoughts are cold, and his spirit shriveled. He has eyes like little machines, and where he walks the earth is blighted. One day, we shall meet face to face. And not that day!
Alonso! Food!
You want it on the table or over your lousy head? There, swine, feed.
Babe.
Good. Eat it.
You would refuse, Pedro?
Try me.
My mules are not discovered.
Make love to your mule!
I come for love! I come for love! I come to Alfonso for love!
One pair of arms is like another. I don't know why or who's to blame. I'll go with you or with your brother. It's all the same. It's all the same.
Learn to love. We
Son of Oz to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to of course.